scored since. Meanwhile, Charlotte has scored 10 unanswered runs. Here's a swing and a line drive past the glove of Matthews at second by Hendrick. Only the third hit of the game, all singles for Chattanooga, and this one pushes Nelson up to second.